Okay. Hello viewers. Let me start on the console and the target. It's time. Wait, so we actually have SCBJ home. First in this case, so potato, carrot, corn, carrot, onion, carrot, corn. I don't guess carrots actually. Nope. You're out. You know what, I'm gonna try guessing the carrot. Oh my god, dude. As I recall, you don't have any more potatoes in there. A carrot and a corn. And then you can go. Oh. Seriously? Oh, come on. And then you can go. Item number two. Ah, this is them. Seriously? This is like one of the hardest missions I've ever played. And wait for you. Like, I struggle with this one. I've never done like a 19, actually. Seriously? No! Oh my god, we're all actually tied for first. Oh, come on. Oh, 1-on-3. No, let's see. Can't catch me! Oh, come on. Yes! That didn't take long. Oh. Come on. Why? And then he's like, oh, too nice and I don't get a bonus. Yes, symmetrical suits, I love this game. I'm gonna... Thank you. seriously, I almost got 13. If only hadn't been looking for an upside down one. And the upside down one, she messed me up. She's like, really, I'm so close. Always gonna have like a 13, but not quite. If only the upside down one. Well, upside down one. If only it hadn't messed me up in that piece. But come on! In all honesty, I was definitely cheating right there. Even so, I still finished in first in the... I still won in that attempt. I'm just glad I won. And then we can throw them. Okay. No. Oh my God. Seriously? Funny dream. Oh my God, look at those big numbers. But here's the hard part about this. It's gonna be 50-50. I have to roll an odd number, because if I don't, it doesn't go. And we are in. Here's the best part, it took us only one attempt. Whee! Oh my god. What? Oh, come on. Really? How much was that even needed? That's one match numbers. Come on. Who needs that to actually happen in this game? Like, really, I don't see how it can be needed in general. In any case, though, this is random fine. Fun spawn for this, I mean. This is not fun spawn post. This is one of my favorite mini games in general. I hate this game. But I feel like I may have gotten better. Oh my god, whoa! Oh my god, whoa! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh, so close! Even though it's not the best that I've ever done on this bomb pose, it's actually, it might have been my absolute best on expert, actually. But of course, being inside of second and have rollers. Expert. That definitely made things interesting. Which is not saying. Is that kind of unexpected? But come on, I almost won. On expert. That's like cheated with the final moment. Yeah. Come on, really? Why? Well, that is definitely one of the most important things yet. And hopefully. You were expecting it to actually happen in that case, because I was. Really? Oh, what? Oh my! Yes! I'm actually boosting myself. Game. comment on that amount? It's a windy dream. All I could say is I'm hoping I can win this next meeting because I could see myself potentially see some kind of benefit if I win Operation Sandbox in this village. For some reason my performances haven't been quite so good than this one lately. That's exactly what I mean. Because you're not going to stop in the blue area. Two things: one, you got to stop in the blue area. Two, you got to pay attention to 15 seconds, and two, there's a time limit, and it's actually 15 seconds, and if you don't pay attention, or if you send the air in the red area. When that happens, it's because it's oh my god. This is definitely risky. Oh! Come on, really? Come on! Oh my god, I barely finished in the second! That's close! I'm telling you. Do you know how fast it was? There's actually two of those for comfort. Oh my god, what the? In any case though, right now we have the traffic light challenge. One on three. So we have Ninja Scramble. Yeah, this is my guys. Come on! Seriously? I don't think it's been in the home stretch. Only God knows how long that is. Oh, someone's clearly in a tough situation. And we're still not in the home stretch, but who knows about how much more. But who knows about the time of us. I've only been in the home stretch. This is why I'm not a fan of spin cycle, if you match me. I'm not in second, oh my god. Even though I actually don't consider spin cycle as match me as a personal favorite of mine. Nope. Oh, challenge time. Oh boy. And so I have an up and a down that I want to share with you. If I open it, we're finally on the home stretch. But if I don't make home stretch, good signs.